Thank you very much to Christoph Vassal-Leroux for this live presentation.